special combination. And we were all going to try it. I'm going to try it. So, okay, what the media said, hey, man, I'm trying to come in. She came in here today. She named the whole. I want to throw the Lumen punch. I said, oh,
yeah, she did.
I was just out of the air. Yeah, right? So, I appreciate you for knowing that, you know, that puts up the shot. But look, so I know a lot of people are trying to do boxing. They try to train like a lion. And real essence of training like a lion is it's like taking, like I was telling them, you gotta sometimes take power out of it. We build power outside of boxing. We build it training and strength conditioning and all this. A lot of people, they're coming to the gym, they're like always want to do hand pads. And I know everybody got cribs and we all got room for our heads. So sometimes you can just go in your garage or go in your gym or go in the shower anywhere and just take your time and just do simple things. Like watch, practice these little small things, you know? Boom, I want to throw up a cut. I'm going to continue to throw that. 1 week, I'll sit there and I'll just throw boom, boom. A lot of boxes, they start up in the body. A lot of boxes in my world right now, they start off at the body. And they go here, then they always come up. I said, man, get that on them. And I just did that for a whole week. Now, finessing is I just call about mastering everything, you know what I mean? So the objective is to like take your time, don't worry about no power, don't worry about none of it. Just get in the room, just throw that right here and bring it back up to me. Throw that right here, bring it back up to me, you know? Create that rhythm. So a lot of you guys, they were just sitting there. A lot of times, you got to punch your move. You got to walk through. See, you're supposed to take it, you know, this is good to walk through, you know, punch your suit. So that's hard to do. You know what I mean? I do it kind of easy, but it's hard to do. Get your shoulder rotation. Learn these things. You know what I'm saying? That body going to flow into it. And once it flows to it, you'll come here and be like, yeah, coach, let's do that 1, 2, 3. Boom, 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 boom. So those moves that I was throwing, they really were just talking about shoulder rotation. You know what I'm saying? But then I'm going to throw it hard. I'm put my body, the strength and conditioning, add it all together. Boom, get that up and I want. Get it? So finesse your skills, finesse it, because it's just like your signature. In boxing, everybody got their own signature. You get it? So your style is different from his style. I can't do everything you want to do. This coach trained different than this coach. Everybody got their signature. So you put those, you incorporate those things together, you watch out. Train like a lion.
Yeah. Real quick, I want to say, too, from the bottom of our heart, from the Lovers community, and we're locked in. Mel, I don't know, I probably didn't say a lot, me and Dustin say, but everyone here has been following the journey of us getting here to this point, training alongside 2 twin world champs. You know, it's a blessing. I look out in this room like there are students that have been with us for 6, 7, 8 years, following me and Dustin from basements to yards. We mean to have a gym, we are training in Joy's front yard, right?
Yeah.
Ash and Amanda have been training with us forever. So everyone here has been really, you know, living that boxing lifestyle to this moment here. It's really great to see everyone being able to train alongside you here today, so we really thank you. We appreciate it.
Yeah.
We're running the whole Lions on the team. And not that, it's June 9th, okay, at the Staples Center.
Next week.
Next week.
Next Saturday.
Then I want to come back here and eat at some of these restaurants. Yeah, right? So, yeah, eating is very important as well. So if y'all like making weight, everybody want the ass out of all. Yeah, eating. Yeah, Javier's will get you in trouble. Definitely. But, you know, this is something you choose as a sport. It's like a workout, but it's really a sport. And boxing is year-round. We don't have a season in boxing. So it's a lifestyle. And that's why that's what that Lions Only really comes from. It's like, the Lions Only is like a lifestyle. We do this all year-round. And like, I ain't gonna pump no gas and somebody just take my spot and I'm like, sometimes I'm nice. You know what I'm saying? I'm there, you can have a spot. But if I'm here, you just bully me. You can't bully a lion. Here, I'm sorry to tell you guys that. I ain't trying to create no trouble. You cannot bully a lion. And all you guys are like bullies to me. We all just bully. She a pretty lady, look, she'll put them hands on you. Right? That's what it's about. You know, at the end of the day, y'all just have fun, do this, train hard, and like I said, you're around. By the time you look at yourself in the mirror, then next year, it's gonna be like, I'm a whole different fighter, I'm a whole different animal. I watched fighters turn pro at 20. I watched fighters turn pro at 18. I turned pro at 17. And I grew as a professional, you know what I'm saying? Like straight up, I grew as a professional. But I watched Kevin Sintra and turn pro at 20, 21. Then he was already a millionaire. That's how I'm eating there by 25. Like, dang, how that happened? That motivated me, but I used to train with him. Spar against him and all that. I'm like, I see what it took him just kind of like get to himself, his own rhythm, he didn't care what nobody thought. He did his thing. I mean, he was a vet now. He don't even think boxing no more, but he's still boxing, but he really not, you know. But that happens, you know. But I'm going to take this all away. I represent Real Works. I represent you guys, you know what I'm saying? We don't got no pro fighters. You know what I mean? Ain't no pro fighters really coming out of Glove Works. Now that I came out of Glove Works, I just affiliated myself and associated myself with Glove Works. And a lot of energy that you guys give me is fun, it's fast. And I'm here until next week. I live in LA though, so I'm here all the time. Appreciate it.
Thanks,
champ.
Thank you.
And these guys, I might just sign them up for lines only. They always just
we doing our job, man. Promoting the sport of boxing. That's our job, right?
Come on.